I have one question to ask. Why is it that when a woman is pregnant and he gave birth to a child, they will like and force the baby to cry? What is the offense of the baby? I beg, if I have witness to Mike in the house, let's gather here.